On the bottom, there is some thin sliced roast beef and dill pickles on one side, and then cream cheese with slivered almonds and dried cherries. And then up in here, these are molasses ginger cookies. Mm-hmm. In the center are Russian tea cakes with pecans in them.
Yummy.
These are scones with dried apricots in them. And these are little chocolate cakes with a cream cheese frosting and peppermint sprinkles on top.
Yeah, my favorite. Although I love these with coffee in the morning.
So.